So we need to start by knowing this. There is an extraordinary talented child stuck in there waiting to be freed. And I'm going to pause for a moment and let you think about this, because I really want this slide and the contents of the slide to seep into your brain and to shift your chemistry. I want you to know that an incredible, extraordinary child can be freed. So if you leave here today with only one thing, and it's the knowledge that there is this incredible child in every single student, and it's your responsibility to know how to free it, then I think we've accomplished a lot. So let's talk about managing these problems the children have versus healing. There's a huge difference between managing and healing. My concern is that up until now, teachers and parents have been taught how to manage the child's problems. And guys, if you're managing a problem, what you're really saying is the problem still exists. And we don't want that problem still to exist. My role in life is to give you the tools to heal the problem so that it is gone. Managing is no longer appropriate nor acceptable, because managing the problem over all these years has resulted in an exponential increase of autism and every other kind of learning challenge. So we're not managing the problem anymore. I want you to think about the fact that you're giving up managing and you're starting to heal. You're healing the problem.